Welcome to Are You Hungry 10-10. Today we have a special show for you. We're going to Hokkaido Buffet. Here is a rice ball. It's a Taiwanese rice ball that I just made. And some shrimp fried noodle, homemade. And they are delicious. The rice ball is made of youtiao, lousong, and some sour pickles, zhacai, and make it delicious. And for the shrimp, fried noodle, I use jelly noodles, and shrimp, and some of the fish ball as well. And here we are at Hokkaido Buffet. Sushi and it's my favorite. You get a lot of selection, and for lunch it's only 16 bucks including tips. It's around 20 and it's really worth it. It's all you can eat. And here's some somai, and here's some bun, I think bitter bun, and here's more. This is hot and sour soup, my favorite. And some, I think, dumpling, fried rice. And here's my favorite, the sushi platter. I love it. It tastes great. And here is the salmon, sushi. Here on the front, sushi. Wow, look at it. It's wasabi and some ginger slice. And you just add some soy sauce, and you can really pick it out. And here is more sushi, different kind of sushi. So if you're a sushi lover, this is the place. It's on Stephen Creek, near San Jose. And I'm going to make some bun now. I have a flour in each. And I make some pork, wonder pork, spring onions, some shrimp. That's the ingredient. I'll try to make some dumpling first. And I have plenty of dough for that. So this you probably want to pre-cook a little bit. So you take less time to cook. Medium fire. And I get 1 pound of ground pork. And here's some bun that I made with that ingredient. And first I'm going to have that for dinner. I'm really hungry. So that's why it's called Are You Hungry 10-10? You know 10-10 is always hungry, right? Wow. Fresh made bun, fried bun. I love it. In fact, it's delicious. Awesome. Here is one. I put some vinegar, soy sauce. It really goes really well with the bun. And let's do some steam bun. The steam bun is the easiest. You just take the dough and just put it in the steam pot and steam it. Now I'm ready to go Santana Road. And it's also close to the Hokkaido Hokkaido as well. And today is a little sunset, so it's a little getting a little late in the afternoon. It's slowing down the September weather. Here's the Yuan Shao Jie. It's the 15th of the Lunar New Year, and there's some decoration. It's pretty, and we are here at the Westfield Valley Fair Mall. Wow. Very nice. So the next day, I'm going to make more, this time dumpling, with that ingredient, guangpo, shrimp, and scallion. And here's the homemade dumpling that I just made. And they are delicious as well, as filled with soy sauce and vinegar, of course. And this is another brand new thing. Heading to Harlem Rock. Harlem Rock, due to the storm damage in the past winter, still haven't recovered. So I'm tennis dasha feet. And this is the light rail station. I'm going to walk about maybe over 3 miles. Yes, and due to the storm damage, the park is closed, but that's okay. We can walk in the neighborhood and we'll still get a great scenery with it. So glad that you are on virtual walk with me. So I'm going to walk and sit back, relax. We're going to explore the Harlem Rock, the great scenery of Harlem Rock in San Jose, California. And I will check with you toward the end. Day. cover.
Thank you.
on my way to the Japanese Friendship Garden, and here we are at the main gate. Wow, what a beautiful day. We're in San Jose, California. And this will see koi fish. And Japanese Tea Garden is free. And you can take bus 73 to get here, or bus 22 with a little walk. And we are right at the outskirts of San Jose. A beautiful Japanese Friendship Garden. Enjoy! Thank you. is the koi fish and the duck, of course. Wow, I didn't know they can get along. Look. Wow, what a beautiful sight. And it's abundant koi fish and the ducklings. What a beautiful day. We are at the San Jose downtown, and this is a beautiful building, beautiful architecture, and I had a great time. I hope you do too, and see you next time on the Bay Area. Are you hungry, Tian Tian? Have a great day, and don't forget to subscribe, click like, and I welcome your comments. See you next time. Bye.